Hello friends, welcome to Decor and More with Sakshi. In today's video, I'm going to share how to make Diwali Kandil. So let's get started. This is the material list you will need for this project. First, I will cut 14 by 14 cm square and then inside square 11 by 11 cm. I will cut 6 of these squares. Similarly, I will cut 8 triangles and 8 rectangles as per the measurements given before. So here I will use masking tape to join all these pieces together. So our Kandil space is ready. So let's start gluing the papers. I'm using two contrast papers. One is colored paper and the other one is crepe paper. After done with the paperwork, let's fill all the joints with silver glitter paper stripes. Our kandil is almost ready, so now it's time to add the finishing touches, which is decorating the kandil. Here I am cutting each streamer 35 by 4 cm long. I will punch a hole on each side and then I will attach strings to it for hanging. Our beautiful kandil is ready. Thanks for watching my video. May this Diwali fulfill all your dreams and bring happiness to your life forever. Wishing you and your family a very happy Diwali.